Many millennia ago, the god Ion created Atreia, a vibrant planet with lush landscapes and bountiful pastures as far as the eye could see. The glorious Tower of Eternity provided everything we needed for a happy and carefree life. However, this would not last. The Drakkan were terrifying creatures. Their thirst for power was insatiable. Ion created these imposing creatures to protect Atreia, but couldn't have foreseen how they would evolve. The Drakkan became the Balar, a new species hell-bent on dominating Atreia. Ion sought to counter the advancing Balar by blessing some humans with divine power. They became known as Devas. After years of brutal fighting, both sides sought a truce. But an assassination would change the fate of Atreia forever. Atreia is now divided into two halves, Elysia and Asmodee. The light from the nearby star bathes Elysia in glorious energy, enabling its inhabitants, the Elios, to prosper. Meanwhile, the Asmodeans on the upper half of the planet suffer through endless darkness in a cold and merciless landscape. These opposing races must now face each other and confront the terrifying Balar if they hope to control the fate of Atreia.